The Filipino Flash Donito Donaire is going back to the ring very soon at susubukan po niyang ipamalas sa buong mundo na posibleng siya ang umangkin sa trono ni Manny Pacquiao bilang pound for pound king. News Bureau Chief Nadia Trinidad reports.
Every day, big dreams are made in the small boxing gym in San Carlos, California. And for this 28-year-old Filipino, making his come true may just be a matter of 3 more weeks of intense training. Bohol native Donito Donaire started boxing professionally in 2001. He just recently moved up to the bantamweight division. And despite having secured a flyweight title earlier, he has yet to knock out an opponent that will earn him the respect of critics who doubt that he can ever make it on their pound-for-pound ranking like another Filipino boxing great.
Before, ang ano, parang ang palaging sinasabi sa akin, natakot yung mga kalaban, ganito, at naghahanap ng mga ng malaking pera, ng malaking pera. So parang yung promoter ayaw naman nila nabigyan kasi hindi naman tama eh, kasi maliit yung binibigay sa akin at malaki yung binibigay sa kanila.
Pero on February 19th, all that will change. Donito will battle Mexico's Fernando Montiel, who unlike him wears 2 world title bantamweight belts. For someone who wishes to become the Philippines' next Manny Pacquiao, losing is not an option, not even in his dreams.
Pag before na matutulog ako, nakikita ko na na-knockout ko si Montiel. Kasi pagkatapos ni Montiel, dalawang belt na yun eh. So the WBC at saka WBO. So parang isa na lang belt para magiging undisputed ako.
His hard work is slowly paying off, and his wife Rachel makes sure Donito keeps his eyes on the prize. Distractions are blocked and deleted.
There's admins on his Facebook and on his Twitter. If there's anything that's negative, we pretty much delete it. I mean, I think anyone would be affected if they hear that their parents want them to lose.
The family drama that revolves around Donito and his father trainer has played out in media since they split professionally. Disagreements over money and getting big fights have stymied his growth in the past, but he wouldn't have any of that now.
After the fight, whatever the outcome is, if they want to scream from the top of the mountains the wrongness that they feel has been done to them, then by all means. But for now, we're just asking for closure on the topic and just allow us to concentrate at the task at hand.
The fight that many say will change Donito's future has already changed his present. He will make $375,000 in his upcoming bout, and his pay scale and prestige would continue to rise should he surpass that hurdle. Nadia Trinidad, ABS-CBN News, San Carlos, California.